Somebody at the club said that you be tricking girls.
And
I told them you don't.
I got a few girls.
A few girls?
Yeah. I manage them. I mean, I don't make them do nothing they don't want to do. All I do is manage their money. In fact, I was thinking about putting you in charge of the girls.
Me?
Hell yeah. You make a good manager. I mean, you like control, plus you got a good heart.
That's what I'm talking about.
Oh, they real. Don't worry about that. Now bring that ass over here.
What could happen with hell and vice versa? Yes. If I told you go to hell, would you tell I cursed you? Yes. I reimburse you with the truth so you know my fate. Yes. And pray I die, I'm the that they love to hate.
Ma, I'm leaving and she need a bottle.
Well, I'm busy and you need to call her daddy.
Now, why would you say something like that? You know I ain't speak to him since Shawnee was born. And I ain't begging nobody to take care of me and my baby.
You standing here begging me?
I'm paying you.
Fine, Felicia. I'll watch your baby so she don't turn out like you.
Scare you, baby? Huh? When I tell you to do something, I expected you to do it. You were supposed to stay out there the whole weekend. Hit a lick!
Baby. Take care of him.
Yo, Dino, it ain't like that, man. Look. I'll get your stuff.
Can I play?